We will solve the problem 302 electrodynamics in AERODO, that is chapter 3, problem 302. We are given this kind of arrangement. The rails are separated by distance L. This is resistance R. There is a magnetic field going into the plane of paper. This connector is having mass M, and it is given initial velocity V0, starts moving in this direction. We have to find two things: distance covered when it comes to rest and heat generated. Let us find out the distance first. What is the force acting on the conductor? Force will be BIL, where I is the current due to the induction. What is the value of I? I is equal to EMF generated upon R. What is the value of EMF? Is equal to BLV. So I is equal to BLV upon R in the conductor. Because of this I, there is a force which is equal to B square L square V upon R. Now let us take this direction as positive X. So acceleration in this direction is equal to D square X upon DT square. So let us write the force equation for this. Mass into acceleration is equal to, force will be opposing it, so it will be minus B square L square V upon R. This will be the value of A. And in this equation, such problems where force is variable, force is not constant, velocity is varying, so force is variable. In such problems, always do like this: M, break A as dV upon dT, and break it further as M dV upon dx into dx upon dt will be equal to B square L square V upon R. This is V, so this gets cancelled. We get M dV is equal to B square L square dx upon R, and this is in minus. Minus sign was there, so this is in minus. Integrate it. V is varying from V0 to 0. X is varying from 0 to capital X, that is the total distance traveled. So we get M V0 minus is equal to minus B square L square capital X upon R. So the total distance traveled when it comes to rest is M R V0 upon B square L square. This is the answer for the part 1. For the part 2, it is again you have to take the same equation. Force acting is acting on this is B L B square L square V upon R. M dV upon dt is equal to B square L square V upon R. This is one equation we are having. What is the power generated? Power is equal to force into velocity. Force into velocity, and power is equal to heat generated per unit time is equal to B square L square V square upon R. So heat generated is equal to dQ is equal to B square L square V square upon R into dT. Place the value of B square L square upon R here. B square L square upon R is M dV upon dt. divide by V into V square into dt, dq total, integrate it. Dt is getting cancelled here, V is getting cancelled, so it is coming m V dV integral V 0 to 0. So heat generated would be equal to m V 0 square upon 2. This is the total heat generated, which is also you can arrive by conservation of energy. The initial energy is equal to half m V 0 square upon 2. Ignoring all other losses, this energy gets converted to the heat energy, which is same as mv0 square upon 2. So by this the problem gets solved. Always remember these formulas, this formula, especially the EMF is BLV, I is equal to BLV upon R, and F is B square L square V upon R. So these formula you should keep in mind, and remember the formula for power also is B square V square L square upon R. And in such equations where the force is variable, try to use acceleration as dV upon dt, and if needed it can be further converted to dV upon dx into dx upon dt. So that's all. Thank you.